what's your message to some Americans who are on edge about potential unrest tonight? What would you say to them?
Have faith in the American people. I do strongly believe that we, whoever you vote for, will defend the integrity of our democracy and a peaceful transfer of power, and that there are certain lines that whoever you vote for that we just won't cross.